bittersweet day. Today is Thursday, May 28th, 2020, and it's the very last day when our puppies are all together. Some of them will be going to their owners tomorrow, and some on Saturday. We have had so much fun with them over these last few weeks, and it's been a pleasure having them as companions. We saw them grow, develop, play, learn new things, meet new animals, and overall become great puppies. It's bittersweet because it's sad for us to let these wonderful dogs go, but their new owners can't wait to meet them and enjoy the rest of their lives together with each other. And dogs are a man's best friend, and it's only fair that we let these dogs share some of our happiness with other people. Very best to train these wonderful dogs. We taught them potty training, crate training, how to sit and wait patiently. We also taught the puppies to be fearless of loud noises like lawn mowers and leaf blowers. And overall, we are excited to see the owners update us with the future of these little guys. We hope you enjoyed our journey with these puppies. Thank you for watching our videos and following along to see these puppies go from little guinea pigs to huge puppies who bite and play. These puppies went from itty bitty guinea pigs to beautiful, silky looking Weimaraners who run and play. Ouch, that hurt. And bite. They will make the greatest loyal companion.
Yes, who wants a treat?
Aw, look at her waiting patiently. And each puppy will go home with a fluffy toy and a blanket with the smell of their litter and Luna to remind them of home. So today and tomorrow we will be putting the blankets around the puppies so the items can absorb their puppy smell.
Thank you for watching, and we hope you enjoyed watching our puppies grow as much as we did. Please subscribe to stay up to date with future puppies that are coming along the way. Candy is expecting to have her babies very, very soon, about June 3rd.
Can almost climb over the fence.